Hopefully tonight will squarely lay the blame for this, and that's Blake Fielder Sybil, her boyfriend of many years, arguably the love of her life. But you've got to remember, when Amy Winehouse met Blake Fielder Sybil, she had never taken any form of serious drugs. And unfortunately, that relationship that so many people said would kill her does appear to have done so in the end.
Thanks very much for joining us and giving us your reaction to this breaking news this evening. Let's talk now to Danielle Lawler.